Sam Smith, are you Adele?
Maybe.
Say it or shot it.
Hello and welcome to Say It or Shot It with the one and only icon, the unholy Sam Smith! Silence. And that is the kind of reception we expect for Sam Smith.
I can't clap myself.
Yes, you can.
Slow clap.
Oh, finally the audience reacts. There we go!
Oh, my God.
I'm going to go first.
Stunning. Let's do this.
Are you ready?
I'm so ready.
Sam Smith, which celeb would you love to call Daddy?
Daddy?
Which celeb would you love to call Daddy? And I'm not talking about hi, Daddy. I'm talking about hi, Daddy.
Leonardo DiCaprio.
Oh, Daddy!
Daddy.
He is daddy. Such a daddy as
oh,
well.
He's a daddy.
He's a bit hairy.
He's a zaddy.
Zaddy daddy.
Zaddy daddy.
I once saw him in real life.
Me too. And he's just such a daddy.
He is a daddy! I can safely say that I'd go gay, I mean straight, for Leonardo DiCaprio. Is it gay? I don't know. It's straight.
Well, yeah, it's straight.
I mean, it's whatever I want it to be.
100%.
Okay, you'll go.
Okay. It says hi in the corner. Hi. have you ever dated a celeb in secret? If yes, who?
I shall be taking a shot.
Oh, my gosh.
But because I want to move this conversation on swiftly, Sam, please pick a shot for me.
Oh, okay.
Thanks for that, guys.
It's the morning, so we'll start with the coffee.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Thank you. That's You're okay. Nice.
I'm being nice.
Everyone else is like, I'm going to give you the worst one.
I'm being nice.
Cheers, Sam.
I want to know who. Oh, my Lord.
I'll tell you after.
Mm. Get it, Daniel.
That was coffee. Ooh, welcome to the morning.
Well done.
Oh, I'm going to fire whoever wrote that one.
Well done. Smashed it.
This is a good one.
What did it taste like, by the way?
Coffee.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Oh, fine.
Yeah. Shouldn't have told you that, should I? You're not allowed to do that one. Okay. Whose content would you pay for on OnlyFans? And that doesn't have to be naughty. That could just be that you want to see what goes on behind OnlyFans closed doors.
I've tried to go on there before, but you had to get a subscription. I just can't,
no.
I can't be asked.
Give me a month's
to do
free
it.
And I'll see what we're doing.
No, I like my porn free. I'm joking.
Tell you who I'd like to watch.
Who?
David Attenborough.
Oh my God.
Because imagine the nature
also,
you
he just do stunning things on OnlyFans.
That's
you know
what
that.
I mean.
He's chic.
Yeah, he's chic. Completely chic.
He's chic.
Yeah.
I would like to see Louis Theroux because he's hot.
He is hot. He's a bit of a daddy.
He is a total daddy.
Yeah.
He's daddy and a mummy.
Oh, yeah! Okay, good one, Louis Theroux. And if you're watching, Louis, we would both subscribe to your OnlyFans. That's two fans before you even out the gate.
Totally. So do it.
This is a good one. What is the strangest conspiracy theory you've heard about yourself?
I think that I am Adele.
That's my favourite one!
Yeah, that we both
saw
the same
it the other
person.
Day.
It's so weird. It's so funny. That.
Okay, to give context, I've seen the TikTok. There's a guy on TikTok who does, I follow him. He does conspiracy theories. They're absurd. You know, Avril Lavigne's dead, all that kind of stuff.
Sam,
there's a whole
Avril
one.
That's not right.
Where two people, I know it's not fair
no,
that she died
not.
And then
it's
was
not.
Replaced. Very odd. It's anyway, because she's an icon.
Yeah.
She's a legend.
Oh, Avril Lavigne is the moment. She's sensational.
But Sam and Adele have been accused of being the same person. If you pitch down or pitch up some
of
the songs.
Pitch down Adele's voice, that's what I saw, that it sounds like me. But it's just so stupid. People say they haven't seen this in the same room before. It's
maybe because
brilliant.
You're both busy.
It's brilliant. I'm into it. So I'm going to keep it alive.
So Sam Smith, are you? Sam Smith, are you Adele?
Maybe.
Okay, right.
Wait, my turn. You are in your 30s. Are you in your 30s?
Yeah.
Okay. Have you? Oh my God. It's so weird. Have you found a grey pube? I don't want to know this.
Why don't you want to know? I'll tell you.
Have you found a grey pube?
So I have fully grey hair, naturally.
Stunning.
Mm-hmm.
Beautiful. That's really cool.
Thank you. But I've had laser hair removal, so not a single hair below the neck.
Oh, fabulous. So you wouldn't know.
Wouldn't know. Sam, you're going to take a shot, I think. Do you regret any of your collabs? The answer is definitely yes.
I have to do a shot.
Okay, okay,
yes,
okay.
I have to do a shot.
But if I tell you my secret from earlier, will you tell me yours after? Yes,
no.
Come on. I'm not a journalist.
Absolutely not.
Okay.
No. And no regrets. What the hell?
No rag rats.
No regrets.
No rag rats.
No regrets. Surely I don't have to take a shot because I don't have any regrets.
You do, and you have to.
Okay,
the pink
one. The pink one. Oh, Jesus.
Oh. Mmm, yummy. it was the second of.
Oh, that's nice.
Oh, is it?
Oh, I like that. Have some more of that.
Oh, okay. That was
nice.
That's a shame.
Nice.
Now you've realised.
Nice.
Now you've realised really late in the game that these shots are actually really nice.
What a joy! This is a joy. I love strawberry milk. What is your most embarrassing naked moment as an adult?
So I live in a flat that is sort of open plan in the sense that it goes and you can just see all through the house.
Beautiful.
And I'm naked all the time.
No pubes, just naked.
I do walk around that storm around the house naked a lot. And my neighbours walk around their garden and for some reason it's higher.
Oh no.
Yeah. And the other day I was I think lying on my sofa naked and there he was having a cigarette.
Just
staring
looking.
At me.
Oh, that's disgusting.
Well, he did. As soon as he saw me, he did an about turn and off he went. But I thought, it's
no,
too late
freak.
Now. I've seared your soul with that.
No, 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 it's a gift.
Oh, sorry, I meant I've
yes.
given you the best gift you've
totally.
Ever received.
Totally, keep an eye on him though, that's
yeah.
freaky.
Right, are you ready for your final one?
Yes, hit me.
Sam Smith, tell us a secret about Kim Petras.
Sorry, it's bad.
Is that part of the secret?
I don't know if I have a secret.
Well, it looks like we're going to have to do all these shots then.
Yeah, I'm going to have to do a shot. Sure. I'm going to have to do a shot.
Okay, well, I'll do one with you in solidarity. Which one should we do? Should we do the pink one?
I did the pink one.
No, this one. The sort of red one?
Yeah, go on. All right.
Yeah.
Cheers, darling.
Cheers to you.
To no pubes.
To no pubes.
I'm gonna take all my pubes off of it. Just like you. I'm inspired. Oh, Jesus Christ.
What is that?
Oh.
Quite like that.
That's disgusting. Wait, I've got one.
I've got another one?
I've got my last one.
Oh my God, I thought it was the end.
Would you give up your cat Lenny for £10 million?
Absolutely not.
Oh my gosh, really, £10 million?
Well, he would like come back and kill me.
Oh,
so
but it didn't say kill.
No, he would, as in, if I gave him up.
Oh, he'd find you.
He'd find me, Liam Neeson style, and
oh,
like.
Oh, that's so cute. That's real love.
It's real love. No, I'm saying he'd find me and kill me. He wouldn't find me and cuddle me. He'd be find me and be like.
Oh. Cats do that.
So £10 million or not, I'd be dead. So no, I will not be giving up Lenny the cat. Sam Smith, thank you so much for taking part in
thank
Say
you.
It or Shot It.
Thank you so much.
Just to celebrate you, I'm going to take this creamy shot.
I'll come, I'll do a creamy shot of you too. Yum.
Creamy shots.
Creamy shot. Mmm.
Oh, it's just milk.
Oh, Jesus. I might just do them all.
Yeah, let's do them all.
Yeah, why not? Hey, why not? No, that's fucked up. Oh, that's horrible. I'm just.
What was inside that yellow one? My stomach will never forgive me.
No, that's fucked up.
Oh, I love making us gag.
Oh, I love to gag.
Oh, I love gagging. And that's Say It or Shot It. Thank you so much, Sam.
Thank
that
you.
Was amazing.
That was so surreal. The B of the UK.